you pick one number. If there's money behind your number, then you move on up to the next row. If there's a zonk, the game is over. You will lose all of your money. You keep going and you keep going and you keep going. You make it all the way to the top. There are two numbers. If you pick the number that has win, then you get the cash and you get the car. If you pick zonk, you lose everything.
No.
All right?
No zonk.
Here we go.
No zonk.
Pick your first number.
I'll pick number three, please.
Three.
Come on, money! Come on, money! Come on, money! Yeah!
$400. Now, Jason, do you move on out with that $400 or do you move up to the next? Here we go. Number one, you got $400 in the bank. $700. Three rows to go. Do you move on out with $1,100 or move on up? Okay. Next number. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Number three, please. Come on, cash. Let's go cash.
Money, or do we move on up? You're two rows away from the money and the car.
I want to keep going, please.
If you pick us up, you lose everything.
Okay, that's fine.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Four. I want number one, please.
Stop the lights.
Come on, come on. Come on, cash. Let's go.
Yeah. You got $4,600. Jason, you can take your $4,600 and just stop right now. Or you can pick a number and hopefully walk out of here with $4,600 in a car.
I have to go for it.
Are you going
for it? I've come this far, I have to go for it.
But you come this far, you can also leave with $4,600.
That's true, I could, but I need a car.
All right, give him some love, everybody. One or two. It was number two. Give Jason a big round of applause. Thank you so much, Jason. Jason was so close, man. So close. Well, let's make a deal right after this.